over the last 15 years. And that's the kind of company that you want to be investing in. So despite the rises in their pricing because of wholesale prices, they're actually going to be generating a return for their shareholders. Not so good news for the rest of us, obviously, as consumers, but then you can't be helped. Wholesale prices are going up and up. Well, in actual fact, again, if I look at slightly over the longer term, the utility companies, well, I bet M&S wish they were a utility company, or the banks do, because they actually generate